Magnamalos. Hello? Don't collapse. Spike. Oof, I guess. Wow, you see how much damage it didn't do to me? Because we're not in the fucking demo. Oh. Delayed. Also. Can't be the big bad if you just run all the time. I used it on Great Izuchi so I could use him as an attack before, you know, to, as an opener for Magnamalo.
Squeeze me.
Do it twice. That was close. Take those. Nice. Nice! I cut the tail. Let's go. To do the bomb breaker, but that's fine. So he just enraged, I believe, and also supercharged. Or, you know, elemental charge, whichever one, whatever you want to call it. tail looks fucked up, dude. Get that looked at. Alex. Yeah, bye. Massacre. He's too fast. Oh, fucker. Hello? Yeah, what's a hitbox? This Capcom sure doesn't fucking know. Not like it's anything new, I guess. Yeah, there's not much going on yet. Just me running into a wall. Complaining about hitboxes, you know, the usual. We're just having a Monster Hunter time. Monster Hunter moment. Oh shit. Oh my god. And Bullfango, of course. Hello? Okay, sure. Oh, whoops. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. Maybe? Oh, he's like super, super charged. Nice. We take those. Ow. Let me get that iframe, the wake up iframes. Ripe for capture. Excuse me? You know, I didn't bring traps because I figured this is like an Elder Dragon, but I didn't really think about it. Probably not. Maybe. I don't know. Could be. This is the part where he dies. Everyone who likes Magnamalo, sorry, look away. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, goodbye. This is how I felt when I killed Blagiacris in 3 Ultimate. They were like, Blagiacris is really, you know, a trouble, right? GG thing. Poggers. Bullfingo being Bullfingo since Freedom 2, yeah.